Welcome! Today we're going to connect your Brother MFC-J497DW to a Chromebook computer on a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. If you're using a dual band router, make sure your Chromebook is connected to the 2.4 GHz band. If you're connected to the 5 GHz band, the Brother printer will not be discovered. Follow the link on the screen for more information about your Brother device and dual band routers. To begin, press the Wi-Fi button on the control panel. Select Setup Wizard from the option list and press OK. When prompted to enable WLAN, press the right arrow. Select your SSID or network name from the list. Please note that if your network is set to hide the network name, you'll have to manually add your network name. And press OK. Enter your network key using the arrow keys and the on-screen cursor, pressing OK after each digit. Verify that your network key is correct. Then navigate the cursor down to the OK icon on the bottom right of the screen. And press OK. Once the wireless connection is made, press the right arrow. On your Chromebook, click the task tray and select the settings option. Click Advanced. And then click Printing. Now click on Printers. Select your Brother device and then click Add or Save. If your Brother device is not listed, you'll need to verify that it is connected to the same network as your Chromebook. Once your Brother device has been added, the setup is complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.